Binocular vision studies on orang asli children is minimal and is crucial to help the orang asli community to go mainstream in education and social activities. Early studies help early detection, ensuring better prevention and prognosis, thus improving orang asli quality of lifestyle. As the university that is concerned on early prevention of blindness, MSU is committed to this research. Data provided will help all healthcare practitioners, public and private, to create awareness, and they can use the new assessment method provided in doing outreach program throughout all Orang Asli settlements across Malaysia.